the day I was born was the day the world collapsed. Those that survived had to make new lives underground. Up above, there was nothing but ash and cold and death. People thought it would last forever, but without us up there, life returned. I was 6 years old the first time I saw the sun. Mom and Dad were heartbroken by what they saw. The world they'd known gone forever. But not me. I'd never seen anything so perfect. We weren't the only ones who'd survived, and slowly but surely, our little community grew. It wasn't always easy, but for a time, there was peace and prosperity. A new home. A new life. A new normal. But like all things in this world, it was too good to last. The highwaymen came from the east, led by a pair of sisters, twins. Said they'd heard about our little paradise. Said they wanted it for themselves. We never stood a chance. They took everything from us, our food, our homes, our people. We needed a miracle, and that's when we heard the name Thomas Rush. He and his captain had been up and down the West Coast helping folks like us rebuild, and they were on a train headed right through Hope County. Mom sent me to find them, convinced them to help us take our home back. They were our last hope, our salvation. But it all went horribly wrong.
Captain, you're alive! Jesus! They're heading this way! Get up, Captain! Come on, get up! What's the fucking highwaymen? They're gonna kill us! Get up, Captain! Get up! Jesus, Barnes. Keep screaming like that, you're gonna bring them all down on us.
Rush, you're alive!
Help me!
No, we have no time. We gotta go!
Barnes, we are not leaving the captain behind. They're coming fast. We need to stick together. Understood? Cap, your time to shine. We need to get armed, we need to get our people, and we need you to find a way out of here.
I know, yeah, easier said than done.
One step at a time, Barnes. You lead, we'll follow.
Oh my God, I thought I was dead.
We need to find the armory wagon. Gear up. Save as many people as we can. This way, Barnes. Stick with the captain.
We should cut our losses and run.
We'll be fine. More to be safe.
Let's get to the river! Captain, Barnes, everyone, through it, friends. We're not done. Get to the river!
Christmas, everybody. Santa delivered a whole damn train full of presents.
What do we have here?
Rabbits.
Ooh. I gotta ask you rabbits a question. The fuck you think was gonna happen?
Riding in on a giant hunk of iron, just clouds of black smoke.
You think we wouldn't notice?
What do you want?
Barnes.
We want to know if you're problem solvers or problem makers.
What?
Our pops always told us that people either solve problems or make problems.
The world's got too many fucking problems.
We're looking for people to help solve problems. Our problems. If you're a problem solver, we got you covered. Food, clothes, guns, anything you need. Even health insurance. But if you make problems, well, Pops taught us what to do with problem makers.
Problem makers need to be solved.
Mm-hmm. Old man solved a shit ton of problems in his day.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
So, rabbits. Are you all problem solvers or problem makers?
We solve problems. We've been solving problems all over this country.
Barnes.
We can give you fresh water, build shelters. We can get you anything you need.
Barnes, shut up.
You can build all that?
Well, I'm not me, but Rush here.
Well, then you are gonna be our number one problem solver.
Go fuck yourself.
Huh. Okay. You done? So, let's try this again. You gonna help solve problems for us, Mr. Rush? Okay.
Save yourself!
Wake up. I recognize you from the train. You're captain of security, right? I'm Carmina. Oh my god, I saw you hit the water and I was able to pull you out before you drowned, but near as I can tell, I think we're the only ones who got away. Come on. Okay.
We have to be careful. The twins, they took off with Rush, but a lot of the highwaymen, they stuck around. Okay, we have to get back to Hope County. My mom, she'll know what to do. Come on.
Mister. Come on, we just need to follow the river to get to Hope County.
I can't believe what happened. They must have seen the train coming. I should have known better.
Those fucking twins, Nikki and Lou. The first time I saw them was when they came to our house. Said it was their house now, and we could either leave willingly or they'd burn it down with us inside. My dad tried to fight, so they took him. Then they took the house. My mom and I were forced to start over on our own. We weren't their only victims, but my mom managed to bring survivors together, and we all tried to build a place where we'd be safe. Everybody who comes to prosperity helps make it better. Huh. I heard something. There's a tunnel up there that leads to Hope County. The highwaymen are blocking our way in. We're gonna need some firepower. Let's keep moving. That old mine when I left to get help. There's a workbench inside. You can use it to build a weapon. Rush was supposed to be the final piece so that we could finally fight back. But now, we're worse off than we were before. I'm sorry about your people. I promise, I'll figure out a way to make this right. There's that workbench I told you about. Rush said you were resourceful, so let's build something. You can use benches like this to build makeshift weapons and refill ammo. Take a look at... Yeah, we need more resources. We're gonna have to poke around and scare some up.
Things almost anywhere. There's gotta be something nearby.
Go ahead and break the lock. Let's haul this stuff back to the workbench. I want to see what you can slap together. Shit, is that some kind of saw launcher? That's amazing. Those highwaymen are in for it now. Now we're ready to attack the bridge.
Read the stuff
that
it fucks up your lungs.
What the sh- I can see now! Time to start it! Take a nap! Sit your ass down!
Uh-huh.
thought that was it for me.
Reload!
not dying. Not yet. Come on, we're almost there. There it is. Home. I hope Mom is okay. Carmina! Oh, thank God. I was so worried. Mom. Kids, go back inside. I'll be right there. What's wrong?
There is a whole train full of people to help us. But the highwaymen, the twins, they took Rush. Everyone else was killed.
Oh my God.
It was terrible.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I never should have gone out there, Mom.
Oh, honey.
What are we gonna do now?
I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, no one's coming to help us. We're on our own. It's just us.
Shh. Let's get you both inside. You can tell me the whole story. Thank you for bringing her home. All right, guys. You know how to handle a gun. You know your way around this valley better than anybody.
So?
So? Sitting around moping isn't doing any good. Look, Rush was supposed to help us build someplace safe. Now, it's up to us. There are brave people here scattered around. We just have to find them.
Bring everyone together. Show them we can stand up to the highwaymen. Mom, it's not gonna be easy.
I know. But it's our only choice.
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it.
I'd like to talk about something.
I joined those masked freaks in a heartbeat, but they're just so cruel.
So, this is it. Home. Mom's right. The two of us can work together to build this place back up. Anytime you need a hand, give me a call. I'll come fight by your side, Cap. You don't mind if I call you Cap, right? Captain of security just sounds, well, a little formal. Listen, you have been put through the ringer. If you want to freshen up with a change of clothes before we get started, there's some stuff over there. You should probably talk to Mom. She'll give you the rundown on what we can do for Prosperity.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. People that didn't go through the collapse just don't understand.
So much work to do. Ever get Prosperity into some kind of shape.
Folks around here are fighters. I know they can endure just about anything.
Yeah, I know. Working my ass off here. But it feels worth it.
Let's get to work. My name is Kim. I guess you could say I run things around here. I know you've already been through a lot, Captain. But the truth is, we
need all the help we can get. And at the moment, you're it. We thought your people on that train were gonna give us an edge. We were all gonna work together to grow things, make things. We were gonna fight back against the twins. But all of that is gone now. So, it's up to us. Got a lot of work to do. Let me show you how things work around here. This is prosperity. If we're gonna have a fighting chance against the highwaymen, the first thing we've got to do is get this place up and running. We have several facilities to make prosperity thrive. These are the places where you can craft weapons and vehicles, cultivate plants for health, and many other things. This is Hope County. In order to get the most out of our facilities, we need ethanol to upgrade them. Your map shows the highwaymen outposts, where they store the ethanol they stole from us. Secure these locations to get what we need. And here's where you can find specialists. People with the expertise to really give us a fighting chance against the twins. Bring them home, and they'll make prosperity and you stronger. But without Thomas Rush, none of this is gonna work. He's built up settlements before, and without his knowledge, we won't be able to take prosperity to the next level. Lately, the twins are sending a lot of prisoners to their coal mine. I'd start looking there. So, that's it. We rescue Rush, find people who can run the facilities, and bring them enough ethanol to maximize what we can craft. If you can help us, we'll do everything we can to help you.
So you come in with, hey.
I got used to talking to myself out loud. We're gonna have to get serious about building this place up.
Hey, Twin.
Happy you made it.
You said it. Yo.
Using bows and arrows is hard, but smart. Much more renewable and repairable than guns. Gotta give Eve that.
You've already made a difference being here.
My Auntie Grace has been looking out for me ever since I was young. She's not my real aunt, but she's been around my family so much that we all just started calling her that. The last few years, though, haven't been too kind to her. Health's declining, she can't see like she used to, but even with all that, she's still so fucking cool. Nothing fazes her. I hope I'm like that at her age.
At least Carmina came back alive.
Don't know what we'll do when we run out of duct tape.
Oh, you're the captain from the train, huh?
Honestly, I didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone
I'm not just out here because of my dad. I want to help people. Revenge won't fix things, I know that. I was gonna fight those freaks with or without you. But I'm glad you're here. Funny how this place can feel so big, but so small at the same time.
What are we gonna do without the help we were promised? We can't fend those jerks off alone.
Don't get fooled by those twins.
I'll never get over what happened to the people on that train. All I can do is try my best to make things right. Them into a landmine, that usually does a trick.
Hey, Cap. Finding the highwaymen is no walk in the park. If you ever find yourself outgunned, you can craft better weapons with the resources you find in Hope County. And remember, the folks in Prosperity are here to help in any way they can. We won't let you down.
Sorry to hear about that crash.
Our boss Bean is in a bit of a jam. One of our former colleagues ripped him off in a bad way. Could you help him out?
I'm sure he'll reward you with all that Wikibenia has to offer.
scouts. They've always got intel on what's happening in Hope County. Whether it's an outpost, buried treasure, or a new ally in our fight, they'll always update your map with the location of something worth your while.
Just fine before this masked fucker showed up.
Can we talk, please? Oh, thank goodness. You're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia. Just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikibenia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. And now my business plan is missing, too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise.
We've got to build up prosperity. It's our only...
The highway... is all over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.
Good, let's go. Gotta count my lucky stars. Highwaymen will... Just took the whole place over. Don't know how many meetings held out.
Thank you. bleeding, please! Help me! Oh God, please help! Please help me!
Share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying or what they're willing to pay for yours.
Always ready to trade with you, sir. Kicking the shit out of him. Long time now.
gosh, is that how my voice sounds? Over. Wait, no, not over. I wanted to tell you I had to relocate, but by my estimate, I'm closer to where you ought to be. Head, south, I think? You'll find me. I know you will.
I collected a lot of cools. I hope Kim can get Prosperity up and running, but she's gonna need a lot of help.
Hope you're well.
You sure stirred the pot around here, huh?
Hello there! I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now! I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again, and, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global! Just like daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great! I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.
Somebody help!
Brushed off that crash pretty quick.
I'm sorry. Take a look at what I got for sale. Thank you.
Josh locked up underground. Get in any way you can, and bring him home. Good luck, Cap. Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can, and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Good stuff here.
Don't pass it up.
our people and taking them to their bullet factory. Get in the way of any prisoner trucks you see and free the hostages. We need everyone in this fight.
Thank you. Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Let's get going. Man the turret. I'll get us out of here. Let's go! Go, go, go! Get going. Man the turret, and I'll get us out of here. I'm gonna drop us out of here. Get on that big gun on the back.
This guy we captured. He knows his shit, so he's gonna tell us how to make the mine work better. We need you.
Come on,
we
gotta get out of here. Get on the back of that bike.
Let's
get going. Man the turret, and I'll get us out of here. Let's go! Go, go, go! We'll be right back.
throne!
Exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Slow down. Jesus, Rush, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol.
Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use, OBT, anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go.
Oh!
All right, then. Let's get started.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea. About this the right way, we'll have a place to call home in no time. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. The specialists you brought back are working out great. I think we can give Prosperity his first big boost. Tell you what, Cap, I'm so proud of you, I'll let you do the honors.
So you come in with Carmina.
Got the twins' attention. Heard Wade Fowler planned to start up a new Fang Center at the old church down the way. Rumor has it he met a tragic end, but there might be supplies you could recover.
Done it. So you know what? Prosperity's gonna pay. That was the...
Oh!
You ever hear of our local crackpot, Larry Parker? He's long gone, but I bet he left behind some good things that nobody's found yet.
Thank you.
full of preppers. They're long gone, but a lot of their treasures are still buried out there. My advice? Don't pass. Mess them up. You're bound to find something useful.
I'm telling you, Wade, that bear ain't friendly. One day you're gonna ring that bell, and it's gonna come running and rip you to bits. Couldn't you have given your keys to a bird or something? Something that can't, you know,